Alright, so we're going to give our IM injection in our hamstring muscle. First, we're going to cotton swab the area with alcohol to clean the injection site. We're going to get our needle ready. This is 25 gauge, so it shouldn't hurt her too bad. Insert. Pull back on the syringe to make sure we're not in a vessel, and go ahead and inject. Pull out and rub the area to make sure the medication goes into the muscle. All right.